What happened to Sally Preisig? Sally Preisig was the voice of Bella in the 20s between Series 1 and 2, with her last appearance being in the Series 2 episode Tidying, and that was actually the last episode of Series 2 to be filmed. After that, Sally Preisig had to take the turn to leaving Emma Weaver, who is actually friends with Preisig, to take over the role as the voice of Bella from Series 3 onwards. But now you know!